We gotta be here. This is what pollinates all of our fruits, so that we have fruits. Without this, we would have no fruits. We wouldn't have much food at all. We got this beautiful butterfly. Monarch butterfly. Look how beautiful. This is what I live for. Stuff like this right here. Fuck the Xbox, fuck the iPod, fuck a cell phone. Fuck American Idol, Deal or No Deal. This is what I want to see. We got all kinds of... We got butterfly back up here. Bee again. There's another type of butterfly that's flying around. I haven't seen one here in a little while. Here's another type of insect over here. I don't know what that is. It's almost like a bee, but it looks like it could be a hornet or something. A wasp or some fucking shit. It's another bee landing. My beautiful lilac bush. Oh, there's a hummingbird. Awesome. Look at the little hummingbird. Just as quick as he came, he's gone. Look at that bizarre looking bee or whatever that is. Another one over there. I don't know what that is. Not really sure. Got bees here. More bees up here. All up in here. This is what I live for every day, seeing the beauty of Mother Nature. Lilacs are not going to be here for much longer. Too bad a orange butterfly hasn't come out, because I would have wanted to grab some video footage of that, but they haven't made an appearance during this filming. Only a bunch of bees. We had some monarch butterflies. Oh, here we go, there's the orange. There it is. There's the orange butterfly I've been waiting for. So this lilac tree has brought in quite an array of different living things. We got butterflies here, we got Bees over here. We had a hummingbird earlier. This is what it's all about. Today it is June. What day is it today? It is June. I want to say. Yeah, this creature. I don't know what this thing is. I've never really seen anything like that before. Interesting. Yeah, it is June. Let's see what day of June it is. There's the orange butterfly again. Anyway, it's the first week of June. I don't know the exact date, unfortunately. But this is nature in her finest moment. Solstice is about to be upon us. It's weeks away. Anywho, close all the lights. Anyway, have a great one, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the beautiful scenery of northern Maine.